guys. I'm Vulture Culture, and this is Twisted Trees for Spectrasonics Omnisphere. We were just checking out a patch I programmed before the stream called Granular Ghost, using some of these sound sources from Twisted Trees and the Granular engine that's built in to Omnisphere 2. So today's stream is going to be looking at using the sample content and bespoke effects inside of Twisted Trees to make your own patches.